Hello friends and welcome to our channel. In this video, I will tell you and also show you how to fix Google app not working on your Android phone. Please friends, don't forget to put your likes under this video, also write comments after watching it and be sure to subscribe to our channel. And friends, let us get down to the topic. And first of all, friends, please open the settings on your device. Next, scroll down and find the apps option or app management. Once you open the list of all your apps in the search bar, type the word Google. As you can see, this way you will be shown all the apps with the word Google. And you'll need to select this one. Next, friends, select data or this cache as in my case. After that, I recommend you to clear all the cache first. Once the cache is cleared, at the bottom also click clear data. Confirm your action. Wait for the complete data clearing to take place. With this action, you will be able to get rid of some corrupted, outdated, and non-functional data in Google app. After that, there will be smoother performance of your Google right away. But if that doesn't work for you, then I recommend you to come to Play Store and see if the app is up to date. And if you have the latest update, and even that doesn't help, then friends, I recommend you to reboot your device. And maybe that will fix the problem. This, friends, is the way to fix the Google app not working on your Android phone. I really hope this video helped you and was helpful. Please don't forget to put your likes, write comments, and also make sure to subscribe to this channel. Goodbye.